Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Power BI PL300 exam question related to reduce Power BI model size. And the question is, you have a large data set that contains more than 1 million rows. The table has a date time column named date. You need to reduce the size of the data model. What should you do? And under options, we can see the first option is round the hour of the date column to start of hour. So this option will not work, as if we round the date and time at the hour level, then we will lose the data for minutes and seconds. And there is no such information given in a requirement that if we can remove the time and seconds from the data. So this option will not work. Then option B is change the data type of the date column to text. So we can change the data type for date field, but after converting this to text data type, we won't be able to use the Power BI time intelligence related functions. So this option will also not work. And the option C is trim the date column. This means if we trim the date column, then we will lose the time stamp from the date column. Then we will have only the date portion in the date column. So this is again loss of the data that we should ignore, as this is not given in the requirement. And the last option is split the date column into two columns, one that contains only the time and another that contains only the date. With this option, we will have date and time both in our model, and this will reduce that model size as well. So let's try this in Power BI. Also, if you want to access Power BI PL300 exam advanced questions practice videos such as case studies, then you can join our channel membership. So here in Power BI, we have just one field named as the date. And let me save this file. So now let's look at the file size. And over here, we can see the file size is the 140 KB. So now let's go back to the Power BI desktop. Now let's split this column as date and time separate fields. So for split field as a date and time, there are multiple ways we can do in Power BI desktop. So for now, let's split this using the split feature. And over here, we can split it by the delimiter. And over here, we can see within the date and time stamp, there is a space between these two values. So we can use that space as the separator. So let's select the space over here. And we want to split it based on the first space value. And now let's click on the OK. And now we can see we have date and time, two columns, and the data types has been already set by the Power BI. So with this, we are not losing any data. So now let's save this file. And now let's check the file size. And over here, we can see the file size is the 128 KB now. So with this solution, we are able to reduce the model size and we are not losing any data. And also user can enjoy the time intelligence functions on date field. So now let's go back to our question, and over here option D is the correct answer.